Although the Roads Authority has finally received the materials for printing licenses, issuing of license cards will not be done within the normal waiting period.
Unfortunately, due to the COVID-19 lockdown last year, there was a delay in the delivery of the material to print driving license cards, and this has caused a backlog in the production of the cards. It has affected our operations in the sense that the normal waiting period for a driving license card is approximately 6 weeks. However, due to the backlog, clients have to wait a bit longer for their cards. Driving license cards were last printed in August last year. Thus, clients have been waiting for the cards for a long time, and unfortunately, they'll have to wait a bit longer.
The first bunch of printed cards for this year was received last week and was distributed to the NITES offices countrywide. Those that are still waiting on their driver's license cards to be printed will be notified via SMS or call 061-284-7777 for inquiries.
We will be releasing a list of cards that are ready for collection every other week. This document will be posted on the Roads Authority Facebook page and website.
In the meantime, RA clients are advised to use their temporary driver's license document, which is valid for 18 months. The Namibia Traffic Information System, NATES, a department of the Roads Authority, does driver's license testing and issuing in major towns countrywide. Evelyn Poles, NBC News, Windhoek.